Muncie mother is charged with reckless homicide after her child died in her bed last year. A similar incident occurred with another one of her children back in 2020. This is a previous mugshot of Aaliyah Lincoln's. Court documents say last October she fell asleep while breastfeeding and her child died. Back in 2020, another child was pronounced dead after he was co-sleeping with Lincoln's in bed as well.